911, what's your emergency? Hello?
Hello?
This is 911, do you have an emergency?
Yes, ma'am. This morning, my wife is calling right now. She's supposed to get a baby next month.
She's supposed to do what?
She's supposed to get a baby next month, and she wasn't feel okay yet last night. This morning I talked to her, she's fine, before I left home. I keep calling her home about 10, 20 times. She don't respond. And I also have a little boy, 1.5 years.
You have a 1.5-year-old at home with her?
Yeah, but nobody responds. So I don't know, you guys can check for me.
Okay, she's supposed to have surgery, you said?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what's your at-home address? Where is she?
It's a Alexandria, Virginia.
Okay. Do you have a neighbor's phone number?
Yeah, the neighbors, I don't know them. They are Arab, so I don't know.
You don't have a neighbor's phone number?
Yeah.
That would be no. Okay. Have you talked to her this morning at all?
Excuse me, ma'am?
Have you talked to her this morning at all?
Yeah. We talked this morning before I left home.
Before you left home? How long ago was that?
Yeah, but since I came, I called her at 8 o'clock.
You called her at 10 o'clock?
Yeah.
Okay, it's only 9:27 right now.
Yeah, so I said 8:45. I called her. She don't respond. I don't know. I called her 5 times.
Okay, what's your last name?
It's Abogye, Abogye.
And your first name?
02565.
I'm sorry, what was your first name?
It's Francis.
Francis?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What's your wife's name?
Harriet.
What?
Harriet. H-A-R-R-I-E-T. Harriet.
Oh, Harriet. Okay. And what's your home phone number?
703.
Seven.
Yes, ma'am. 7.
Okay, and what's your phone number where you are now?
It's 5.
Okay, we'll have somebody go out and check on her.
Okay.
And have her call you, okay?
Thank you very much.
Alrighty.
Bye.
Bye-bye.